looks like Michel Goulet is laboring out there. On that last pass, Roenick's goal, he injured his back.
And now we got a fight behind the play as Mailey has dropped the gloves with Marchman in there hammering away with the left. Toe to toe, slugging it out. Mailey and Marchman throwing haymaker after haymaker, each man with a left. Now they wrestle one another. And Marchman gets in a couple of more lefts, and then Mailey does too. And now Marchman switching to the right, and then the linesmen move in there. And that was quite a duel between Brian Marchman and David Mailey. Hawks lead it 4-0 on the...